years, more and more am I surprised that I love Paris in the springtime. I love Paris in the fall. I love Paris in the winter when it drizzles. I love Paris in the summer when it feels.
We were really excited. This was our first time attending the jazz performance, and I have to say that we're going to be now going to other events for the jazz festival, so hope this continues to grow. Hope it's something where we get new performers coming into Ghana and really representing jazz for our community and growing the arts.